manager you want to like your team. I look at Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, I can't imagine he's down there thinking he likes watching this lot. I don't. Would you call him?
I find this archway quite perverse. It's like commemorating the abolition of slavery is a celebration of all the compensation that was paid to slave owners with absolutely no apology, no compensation to actual slaves themselves. And every now and again, this guilt occupies my mind. I look at the life we lead, the comfortable lifestyle, the richness of our country. It was all built on the backbone of slavery, in particular, the compensation paid to slave owners. Perverse that you have a memorial to the abolition of slavery, but no memorial to the slaves. It's just abhorrent that the slave owners receive compensation of the same value as the bankers received to bail them out in the 2008
scripted
crisis.
From a past chronicle. So, the Western prevaricator spreads the acrid and artful fables, wrenched from the bosom of Mother Africa, banks. Tossed into the belly of bondage, raped by my forefathers. I apologise. Amateurness in your presence has the brisance of love. I have no offence. Sassiness, it brings joy. Walk well and proud, my friend. Never again be broken, bowed head, with lowered shoulders, dropping tears from saddened eyes. I apologize. Be confident and arrogant. I am but an unworthy equal. Continued echoes of ancestral dialogue persists and demeans. I apologize. Proffer a pseudo-Jew. Still, you rise.